Something about there being three essentials of magic. Feeling, timing, and the phases of the moon. If we were ever gonna do this now, midnight on full moon was the most powerful time.
This? Do what, this?
Receive our powers.
Our powers? Wait, our powers? You included me in this?
She included all of us. Bring your powers to We Sisters 3. It's a book of witchcraft. Let me see that.
What is it?
I don't know. It's the same tattoo that we found on the other three victims.
So the murderer is killing women who belong to cults?
No, these women didn't belong to a cult. They practice their craft alone. These women are witches.
The murderer is killing witches?
He's not just killing them. He's hunting them.
Spirit boards, books of witchcraft, it figures all this freaky stuff started when you arrived.
Hey, I was the one that found the spirit board.
It wasn't my finger sliding around on the pointer.
It doesn't matter because nothing happened, right, Phoebe, when you did the incantation?
My head spun around and I vomited split pea soup. How should I know?
Well, everything looks the same.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep, the house still needs work. And everything feels the same, so nothing's changed. Right? Burley?
I never went to sleep.
Don't tell me you put on a black conical hat and spent the night flying around the neighborhood on a broomstick.
The only broom I ever owned was kept in a closet beside a mop.
So what were you doing?
Reading. Is Prue around?
She went to work early. Reading aloud?
No. But according to the Book of Shadows, one of our ancestors was a witch named Melinda Warren.
And we have a cousin who's a drunk, an aunt who's manic, and a father who's invisible.
I am serious! She practiced powers, three powers. She could move objects with her mind, see the future, and stop time. But before Melinda burned at the stake, she vowed that each generation of Warren witches would grow stronger and stronger, culminating in the arrival of three sisters. These sisters would be the most powerful witches this world has ever known. I think that we are those sisters.
Look, I know what happened last night was weird and unexplainable, but we are not witches, and we do not have special powers. Besides, Grams wasn't a witch, and as far as we know, neither was Mom. So take that, Nancy Drew.
We are the protectors of the innocent. We're known as the Charmed Ones.
Mm-hmm.
And I beg to differ about Grams.
There's been a change of plans.
Change of plans regarding the Beals exhibition?
The extra money that you helped raise through private donations has sparked significant corporate interest. The Beals artifacts will now become part of our permanent collection.
Well, that's terrific.
Which is why the board wants someone a little more qualified to handle the collection from now on. You look surprised.
I don't know why. I'm furious. Not only have I been on this project since its inception, but I'm the curator who secured the entire exhibition. You're the person a little more qualified, aren't you?
I could hardly say no to the entire board of directors, could I? But I know you'll be happy for me. After all, what's good for me is definitely good for you. Right, Miss Halliwell?
Miss Halliwell? Since when did we stop being on a first-name basis? When we stopped sleeping together? Or when I returned your engagement ring, Roger?
I didn't realize the two were mutually exclusive. Although I certainly enjoyed one more than the other.
Bastard.
Prue, wait. I feel like I should say something if...